Damn it!
What's wrong?
This door is security level 5. I don't have card 5. Damn.
Giving up already? Ta-da!
What the?
Are you impressed?
You should have told me you had it.
Well, the truth is, I just remembered it myself.
Right, come in. Right, right.
Thank you.
I have a question for you.
What is it?
How do you feel about heights?
I can't say I like heights. The water's higher on my phobia list. Why?
Well, we have to go down a ladder.
How far down?
Just a little bit.
Why do I feel like we've had this conversation before? How little is little?
About 130 feet. Think you can do it?
Would you take no for an answer?
How are your legs?
Better. The numbness is gone. I can climb down on my own.
Okay, follow me.
Sunset. It's beautiful.
If we don't hurry, it'll be the last we see. Enemy soldiers, gun ciphers. I don't think we're gonna be able to slip past all that. Looks like it can barely support one person. How much do you weigh, Emma?
Are you gonna ask me how old I am next?
If you go alone, I think you can make it across. This is Raiden. Do you read me?
Yeah. What's up?
We've made it to the lower part of Strut L. We'll have to cross the water from here.
Can Emma walk?
Yeah, she's okay. The pontoon bridge doesn't look too sturdy. Emma's gonna have to cross it alone.
Right. The oil fence.
There are ciphers and several guards.
Raiden, you're carrying a PSG-1, aren't you?
Yeah.
It's time to play sniper.
Not bad. This spot gives me a good view of the targets.
You're going to have to cover Emma until she crosses to Strut E. I'll get there and provide some support of my own.
Thanks.
Think you can handle it?
Yeah, I know the drill. I faced a similar situation in advanced mode level 4 VR training with the PSG-1.
VR? Guess it's better than nothing. Make sure you don't hit Emma. Right now, with Arsenal's boarding in progress, security should be at a minimum. That doesn't mean it's going to be easy. Given the situation, they've probably got claymores in place to make up for the security shortage. Make sure you use your thermal goggles.
Right.
Okay, I'm heading for Strut E.
Emma, are you reading me?
Loud and clear.
I'm gonna clear a path for you from here.
How?
Sniper fire.
You're kidding.
Trust me.
What if I fall into the sea? I can't swim.
You were doing pretty good a few minutes ago.
Okay.
Think you can do it?
Would you take no for an answer?
No. All right, get going. You'll be fine.
Ja, ich möchte mich an der Stelle entschuldigen für diese paar Minuten ohne Sprachsound. Was heißt paar Minuten? Es war die ganze Folge, das tut mir leid. Aber ich will euch natürlich auch die Ereignisse der Folge nicht vorenthalten. Deswegen gibt's die jetzt einfach mal trotzdem. Ist blöd gelaufen, irgendwie hat das Mikro nicht funktioniert. Keine Ahnung, ich bin ein bisschen genervt. Aber ich hoffe, zumindest war irgendwie das ein oder andere lustige Cutscene-Momentchen dabei. Insofern, ja, lohnt sich das ja vielleicht doch oder hat sich das ja gelohnt, sich das anzuschauen. Was wollte ich sagen? Ich bitte vielmals um Verzeihung. In der nächsten Folge wird wieder alles funktionieren. Bis dann.